beautiful.
Thank you.
Let's go.
At ease.
Bye.
What is it? What is it?
Thank you.
Thank you. Good luck. Can I help you?
I'm rooting for you!
We're counting on you.
Machina's missing again. Where could he be?
To think that he would flake out before this big a mission.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure he'll be back soon.
My. Aren't we the eternal optimist?
Flattery won't get you anywhere.
It's not flattery.
Oh, found you, found you.
What now?
Oh, come on. Don't get all uptight. It's a genuine order.
Hmm?
Well, what's it say?
The troops engaging the Imperial forces to the west need reinforcements. The order is to send some members from Class Zero.
All right.
I would bet even just three of you could take out a whole platoon.
They're counting on you.
Oh, by the way, I'm on the Eastern Line, so maybe we'll meet in the skies.
Good luck to you!
Rubrum enacted a two-front operation in response to the joint Militesi-Concordian invasion. The Dominion Air Fleet was dispatched carrying the majority of the cadets to engage the Concordian main fleet. The two military forces collided above the Strait of Giudecca near their shared border.
Thank you.
battle began with a breath attack by Soryu, an Azure Dragon Lassie. Taking advantage of the confusion in Rubrum's ranks, the Concordian Vanguard units, Ascension and Fury, initiated combat. Rubrum's 7th Autonomous Summoning Platoon called upon Bahamut to come forth and retaliate.
It's Bahamut! Go!
Regrouping, the 11th Autonomous Summoning Platoon also joined the fray, summoning Odin. With the aid of the Eidolons, Rubrum's forces succeeded in repelling Concordia's vanguard. However, even as the mighty Eidolons continued to repel the Concordian forces, they were engulfed in Soryu's breath attack. This instigated Vermilion Bird Lassie Shuyu to engage the Azure Dragon Lassie. The clash between the Lassie turned the uncertain conflict into a battle of attrition between the conventional forces of both nations.
Hello?
Incoming enemy unit confirmed. Prepare the autocannon.
I believe my bow will be of service.
Target is 5 o'clock. Don't let even one get close. There's no end to it!
world is...
On fire!
Type-0, we need you to engage in hand-to-hand combat on top of the frozen clouds.
We've encountered Concordian troops! Be careful! They're using monsters!
Goodbye.
Monsters of the Concordian army.
Then we defeat them! All right, I'm here.
Provide the Dominion forces! Do not let them join up!
We're having trouble locating the troops deployed up north. If any of you can hear me, contact the flagship.
here.
Forget it. It's all over anyway.
I see you're still alive. Well, moving on, there's a tough critter up ahead, and it's preventing some of our forces from joining up. What do you say to lending them a hand on your way?
Request confirmed. Class Zero, go and assist the survivors.
Understood.
Goodbye.
I'll give you a hand.
Let me help.
The 21st platoon has been wiped out, along with the 42nd platoon. Retreating now!
Huh?
over.
Just in here? I shall deal with you later.
Damn it!
you.
I'll make you proud.
This'll be easy.
Don't die for nothing.
Leave this to me.
Doing here?
Let the beasts handle this. We must leave this place.
What?
launching support.
It appears you bring ill tidings.
Yes. As to the areas where the Wardens are assigned to fight, we've been able to maintain our position. But as for the other areas...
Which area is suffering the most casualties?
Region 3 to the south. The Red Demons have been spotted there.
We cannot allow that area to fall.
Evacuate the injured. And all soldiers below rank 2. I will face the enemy!
Thank you.
That was quite an intense battle. If we fell from here, it'd be all over, wouldn't it?
You made it? Hold tight, I'll extract you.
Looks like Lord Shuyu's got that huge dragon in check. Now it's a battle of endurance.
How is the main force doing?
Well, with Lady Setsuna's help, they should be fine.
Terra Mortis. Kalia's decision.
The first battle of Judeca waged on along the Rubrum-Concordia border. Rubrum forces maintained the advantage with valiant efforts from its cadet forces. Meanwhile, Rubrum's second force, deployed to the Militesi border, was failing to hold back the Imperial forces, which greatly outnumbered them.
The Dominion's ground troops are still retreating. Our warships are hardly damaged. Our foot soldiers are moving forward.
And the Concordian front?
Rubrum is putting up a good fight. They've not made any headway.
The Concordian army is weaker than I thought. I had slightly higher expectations of them. Inform me of any changes at once.
Sir!
On this front, however, the Dominion is far too weak. Furthermore, this 108th Brigade, organized under Marshal Sid's command, includes many former Imperial officers. It can't be a coincidence. That being the case, this battle will not aid me in my goal to climb up the ranks. All right, go.
Sir.
Is that the new Lassie?
He suddenly came out of nowhere. Where was he hiding?
Is something wrong?
No.
Are you bothered by it?
Not really.
Head to your designated locations when ready.
Medic!
Move! Let the Yinter through!
We've lost contact with 03 Battalion. No units have reached the bridge as of yet.
Get going! What are you doing?
Follow the plan. There is no retreat.
I won't go down without a fight!
Wait, go here? Absolutely possible.
Class 0, commencing maneuvers.
A Dolan Moon, Bahamut joining battle. This is O3 Composite Company. We're fighting a defensive battle with Wall. We can't move forward. O4 Composite Company here. Enemy fire is thick. We can't advance. Enemy jammer activated. Air defense for 2, 3, 4, and 9 incapacitated. Large-sized MAs is assembling up ahead. They're headed for our second defense line. If they break through, our ranks will... MAs approaching first line of defense. Hang in there until backup arrives.
They're here! Are you ready? If this place falls, it's all over. We have to hold out until help arrives.
They plan to outnumber us.
Right here now!
Class 0. Slip through the front line and destroy the MA with the jammer.
Our victory will lead the Dominion to victory! Be careful out there! Hey, don't let Zero have all the glory!
That's right! We're in this too!
Damn it! But we'll make it back alive! This is O1 Composite Company! We're under attack by flying Mantitech armors!
The jammer will prevent me from helping you any further. I wish you luck.
There! Our forces can't move forward unless you destroy the jammer. Don't mess up!
The Dominion! Don't get careless just because we're in the jamming field!
O8 Composite Company here. We managed to get past the Magitech armors.
Goodbye.
I'm here now!
This is O8, and the jammer been destroyed. We're not gonna last much longer.
This is O4. What's the status on the bridge? We've lost almost everyone. There goes another one. It's no good. We've been wiped out. Sorry.
They made it this far, but they'll go no further. I can't let the commander down.
I'm here to help. Goodbye.
Sorry I'm late.
We've lost contact with O4 Composite Company. They've been confirmed dead. O1's here! We can't rendezvous with O3!
O3 Composite Company here. Currently engaging an MA unit.
Men, come with me.
Sir!
Goodbye.
Wait! Enemy reinforcements are coming from behind. You'll be caught in a crossfire.
Divide and conquer.
Goodbye.
You won't cross this bridge alive.
Oh.
Launching support.
There's only one of them! What are you doing? Retake the bridge!
Thank you.
Yes. The Dominion has never seen a summoner superior to Lady Setsuna. Watch carefully.
The time has come upon us. A query for you. Do you, above all else, swear fealty to the Vermilion Bird Crystal and obey its will?
Absolutely. All defenders of the Vermilion Bird standing on this battlefield have sworn that oath.
Very well. Then, let us now proceed with reverence.
Send your magic energy to Lady Setsuna.
Freed of the wedge, the gears start to turn. One. By one.
Defend the bridge until Lady Setsuna finishes summoning.
Goodbye.
You guys rock!
Man, they never let up! Is that the Empire's giant turret?
What?
Whoa! That thing could seriously damage Central Command!
Goodbye! The Empire's giant turret is online! Destroy it!
Go on ahead! I'll take care of this!
Here to help.
Wall isn't working!
Give me a damage report.
Left flank hit. Heavy damage on battalions 21 and 24. They're out of commission. Our overall campaign is unaffected.
Oh, wait. We've been wiped out by cannon fire. I'm the only one left.
Are being launched from a bay located in that area.
I'm here to help.
Provide backup for Type-0 immediately.
Copy. We're on our way.
We're the ones who need backup.
Sorry, Type-0. It's gonna take us a while. You'll have to stick it out.
How's this?
Goodbye.
this?
Hey, Hulk.
Any demon!
Hogging the spotlight.
To the right.
Looks like we're going home.
We might be the only survivors from the front line. Operating on the battlefield.
Goodbye.
Fine. I'll give you a hand.
Come back safely.
Disruption in Eidolon maintenance confirmed.
Detecting abnormal energy across the battlefield. Be careful.
What is this place? Who am I? I don't know. I don't know! I can feel it. Pillage, plunder, leave nothing in my way!
Sorry. Hmm. That's about enough. Next!
What the hell is this guy's problem?
Keep at it! Concentrate!
Bearing the chains, forged by my axe, buried beneath the formless howl.
General, I'm picking up enormous magic readings in the Dominion camp.
I'm aware of it. The Lassie is about to attack! The magic will rattle the atmosphere, but if we withstand this, the way will be open!
Unit 9, Unit 11, move to the rear. All other units forward!
Lassie, you stay with me until it's over.
Sure.
Now then, what reprisal will be imposed upon us this time?
Crystal. Guide. The Dominion!
May I emerge in the heavens, sounding the cry of eternal torment.
The magic unleashed into the sky formed a massive portal, blanketing the Imperial force.
What the? It's a big one!
Alexander was summoned through the glorification of thousands of cadets, commandants, and soldiers. Alexander's divine light decimated the Militesi border fortress and its environs. Not only did the Divine Light attack leave the 106th and 107th Imperial Brigades invading Rubrum in tatters, it also devastated the 3rd Brigade, deployed to the rear of the border fortress. Only hours after crossing over Rubrum's border, the Imperial troops that yet survived fled back across the border into Milites.
There's nobody left alive. How unfortunate.
Unbelievable. So I am to survive after this vast reprisal? But this defeat is too great to overcome.
I see. So this is divine will. After a life of eons, it is finally over. I can at last see my destiny. I feel so cold.
The Militesi force crumbled before Alexander, the Eidolons summoned by the Lysi Setsna, and began withdrawing troops from the border. Upon hearing the news, the Concordian forces in the east began falling back. Victory belonged to Rubrum on this day.
At this time, we have confirmed the total annihilation of Imperial troops in the West. However, we have also confirmed the troops that engaged the Imperial forces have been destroyed, along with the cadets who came to the Lysi Setsna's aid.
What news have you of Lady Setsna?
According to our scout's report, she has sublimated, sir.
Gently retrieve her. And see that she is taken to the catacombs.
Sir.
I'm glad that my children made it out safely.
It appears that Lady Setsna has sublimated. In other words, this is the will of the crystal.
Yes. In all things, there is meaning.
In all things, mourning will end. The only reason I serve is to fulfill my mission.
I'm counting on you.
Even though I heard the numbers, I just don't get it.
It's all buried in our memories. There's death all around us, but it doesn't sink in.
They say a lot of people died. This grave belongs to a man named Karasume. He was our commanding officer. But I can't even remember his face. So I can't cry for him.
Walk on, wandering souls, for your respite we pray. Let our humble song clear your hearts of dismay. Rekindle the flame in your your souls and set you free. So walk on and become the light that guides the way.
Our crying won't help anything.
We just need to remember that they lived here, in our world, in our time.
In our hearts, we will honor them as we continue to proceed forward. That's all. Oh.
Fate of the Crystal. The Endless Battle.
Not only were the realms of Milites and Concordia crippled by heavy casualties in the Battle of Big Bridge, their soldiers suffered an emotional blow as well. Troops from both countries came to fear the Eidolon. Although inferior from the onset in military skills, Rubrum began overwhelming the Militesi Concordian coalition. Seizing upon the opportunity, the Consortium of Eight ordered strikes against the capital cities of both Milites and Concordia.
Attend hut!
I believe many of you are meeting me for the first time. My name is Miatsk. I am the Cadet Master. I have come here today with a message for Class Zero. I thought of assigning you a new commander. But with the uniqueness of your class, I'm going to leave things as they are. I have two campaigns for you. The capture of the Concordian capital, then the Militesi capital. First, you will take down the Azure Dragon in Concordia. Moogle, I leave the rest to you.
Goopo!
May the crystal guide you.
So, what did that mean?
Basically, it meant nothing's changed.
So, what do we do about our campaign briefings?
Leave that to me, Kubo!
Yeah. We'd be in a jam without our campaign briefings.
I just said I'd do it, Kubo!
Well, maybe we can ask the Tribunes when we get there.
We'll still get mission orders from above. So maybe we just need to keep an eye on our comms.
Koopo.
Cheer up. We were joking.
That's right. We're counting on your direction on missions.
Oh. You two are good to me, Koopo. Thank you.